Deadpool, you're under arrest for crimes against the TVA. Please come quietly.
I don't know if you've noticed yet, but I don't do quiet. But what I do do is incredibly cool fight scenes to a very strange selection of music. Let's try that.
Guess you're getting that team up after all. Now, I bet you're wondering, Deadpool, why did you just kill all those guys? Well, to help you understand, I gotta take you back to the day that changed everything. So, basically, what I'm trying to say is, I want to be an Avenger.
I see.
Wait, who are you? Where's Iron Man?
Oh, Tony doesn't do basic interviews like this. He does more of the higher tier ones. Anyway, I'm afraid, Mr. Wilson, I don't see this working out.
Please, Republic Studs. I mean, Mr. Hogan, I need this job.
That's the thing. The Avengers don't do the job because they need it. They do the job because people need them. You see the difference? I wish you the best of luck.
Maybe being a superhero isn't right for me. Maybe I'll be a firefighter or a chauffeur. Or maybe the
best darn car seller in the whole world.
Please, I sold one car. Besides, that's nothing compared to the hundreds you've sold.
Yeah, well, you always remembered your first. Let's head to your apartment.
Surprise!
I'd like to thank y'all for coming. It may not be a lot, but my entire world's in this room.
Wade Wilson?
You guys must be the strippers. I'll admit, I would have preferred females.
You're coming with us.
Hang on, who are you people?
Welcome to the TVA, Mr. Wilson. My name is Mr. Paradox, and I have the duty of overlooking your universe. I have an offer for you that you can't refuse.
I'm listening.
I want you to be a hero among heroes as part of the MCU.
What's that?
That's something that happens in the distant future. It's not important, so what do you say?
I smell what you're stepping in, Sensei, and I'm in. I'm the Messiah. I am Marvel Jesus. When do I start?
Great. You can start now. Let's try and get you there before the universe gets destroyed, eh?
Hold on one moment, Buckaroo. What do you mean, before my universe gets destroyed?
Wade, your universe has lost its anchor beam. The Wolverine. He was a very sad death. Anyway, a universe cannot exist without its anchor beam. It causes the universe to slowly decay. Normally, it takes thousands of years before the universe goes bye-bye, but not this time. The TVA likes to preserve old universes. Well, guess what?
I don't.
I built a time ripper, destroy your universe. It'll be done in, say, 3 days?
Haha, I'm gonna break your nose now. Wolverine isn't dead, I can prove it. You know, I may not be a doctor, but you are 100% passed away. Okay, what to do? No Wolverine equals no universe, but what if I was to get a new Wolverine? That could work. Deadpool and Wolverine. I think we have a sequel, folks.
Deadpool, you're under arrest for crimes against the TVA.
We all know how this ends. Guess I have to find me a Wolverine. Hey Logan, I'm gonna need you to come with me.
What are you looking at?
Cue the goddamn montage. Well, this looks promising.
Huh?
Patch, you're coming with me.
What the hell? Can't you see I'm gambling?
Sweet costume. I am Marvel Jesus, you dumb creature. I think I'm in the wrong universe.
Yeah.
Forty-seven Hugh Jackmans and one Henry Cavill later. We're here. Let's see how this goes.
Logan! You've had 78 beers! Get lost! You're not welcome here anymore!
Yeah, well, can we at least make it 100?
Hey, Peanut, wanna come save my universe?
I'm a pass.
Listen, we need a sequel, and yes, it's clear you're not perfect, but all the other Wolverines would've tried to kill me by now, so let's go.
I ain't going anywhere.
You can get the hell out of my bar!
You really gonna let this guy speak to you like this?
Yep.
Sweet costume. Do I know you from somewhere?
I don't think so.
Because you used to work at the Walmart outside my house.
No.
How about the grocery store?
Never worked there either.
Are you Swift from the hit channel Family Friendly?
What? No.
No way, you are. Can I get a selfie? Wow, I'm gonna post that on the web. Ta-da! Behold, my universe is saved.
Did you really think you could replace an anchor beam? You're more stupider than I thought. Send him to the void.
Well, don't just stand there. Give me a hand up.
Where are we?
I think we're in the void.
If we fight each other, we lose to them.
Who's this guy?
Oh, Captain. My Captain. It's Chris Evans!
And who are they?
They're thugs that work for Cassandra Nova.
Look what we have here. Can't run this time.
See anyone running?
Oh my god. He's gonna say the thing.
What thing?
Avengers!
Flame on!
I'm sorry, what? Well, that's disappointing.
Where have they taken
us? All you do is ask questions.
Well, you guys are an interesting bunch.
Sandra, so good to see you again.
Don't lie, Johnny. You were talking about how much you hated her.
I did not say that.
Yes, you did, Johnny. You said, and I quote, "That sick bitch drives me crazy. If I had the opportunity to, I'd light her ablaze and then toast s'mores over her burning body."
Johnny, you wouldn't say that, would you?
What? No, I've never said any of that. You're seriously gonna believe this guy?
I mean, you did say that.
And then you started talking about the juggernauts, juggernuts.
Huh? Wait, listen, I can explain.
You idiot! You just got him killed!
Ready to die?
Not on my watch. Get on.
You saved us.
You're damn right I did.
Hey. I'm stealing your car. And your dog.
Where are we going?
We're gonna look for survivors. Maybe they can help us escape.
You mean, you don't know how to get out? You know what? You're a joke. No wonder the Avengers didn't let you in.
Hey, that's mean. Take it back.
Nope.
Who's there?
Who are they?
No way, it's the cameos! It's Elektra and Blade and X-23 and Channing Tatum.
They come in like Gambit.
Let's go defeat Cassandra Nova.
Yeah!
You can't take her down, she's too powerful.
Not if we steal the Juggernaut's helmet.
Nope. Come on, pretty please!
Oh, fine!
What is that?
Ooh, I'm about to make a name for myself here.
Cassandra, send us home.
A few months ago, a wizard was sent here.
Gandalf?
He was the Sorcerer Supreme.
Strange.
He had this on his finger.
What's that?
This is your way home.
Yes, we're home!
How did you escape the void?
Oh, we went through that magic portal.
Hello, Paradox. When I was reading their minds, I saw that you told Deadpool you had created a universe killer. Well, I want it.
What? I don't remember that.
I do.
Get your sinking paws off me.
You killed our buddy Nicepool. You die for that.
We can do this the hard way or the easy way.
Holy shit, that's a lot of me. Listen, we need to stop Cassandra and she's through that TVA port.
The same person guarded by 1,000 of you?
Yes.
Let's go.
Saving the mask for special occasions?
Killing mostly.
Let's do this. Maximum effort. Oh, I forgot they could regenerate.
You really are God's perfect idiot.
Wait, is that Peter?
You know Peter?
Every Deadpool is a Peter.
It's Peter.
Let's go defeat Cassandra Nova.
How can we stop Cassandra?
The only way to stop her is if you go into this very deadly reactor, but death is almost 100% guaranteed.
Not if we use the power of teamwork.
Time to destroy this universe. Why isn't it working?
He has risen, baby girl.
Fuck!
What happened here?
Listen, I can explain.
No, you can't! Send this guy to the interrogation chamber and get this guy a goddamn shirt! You're a very lucky man, Deadpool. Your universe has miraculously healed itself.
Wanna go get shawarma?
I could go for a bite. The Avengers would be lucky to have you.
Did you just say something nice?
Don't make me regret it.
So, will I be seeing you around?
Probably not.
Come back, please.
Oh, fine. If you read the front, it say Kansas City. I hold it down for the city that I'm at. That's Kansas City, boy, in the middle of the map, yeah. And I'm KC stunting. Welcome to the town, homie, you don't want nothing, no. And if you cut me, I would probably bleed. Red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow. See, y'all just send me is and read the Chiefs. Red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow. Kansas City, my home, we in the war zone. And
Oh, you're back.
Listen to my pitch, okay? You should ditch this universe and come to mine.
Nah, I'm good here. Thanks.
Come on, you can bring the gang. You could bring your car. You could bring whatever you want. What if I started being family friendly? I'll show myself the exit.
I hold it down for the city that I'm